So, just in a patch of grass here, and I found a very common weed called a sorrel. You can recognize it by its little clover-like leaves, but the flower is quite pretty, and it's very small. But remember, it has a distinct shape, like some of our others. So I'm going to start by drawing this one with that pentagon shape. Now, these all have very, similar shaped and sized petals. So this one, I just want to keep them all kind of around the same size. A little bit of a curve to the ends of them. And then here in the center, it gets really dense with some of that parts of the flower that will soon become the seed heads. So find parts inside just to detail. Now, if I want to add some of the leaf structure, this also is attached to a long skinny stem, but then I can like look at one of the leaves and see they're like little heart shapes. So different kinds of flowers all over. Keep practicing.